AJ Mcollum, center and defensive end, Aloha High School.
All right, AJ, you play both ways in the line. Which you prefer, offense or defense?
Offense.
What's your least favorite drill at practice?
Jingle jangles.
What's that?
We just gotta go. We go to the 5 and then back and then 10 back and all the way down to 35.
Anything with sprinting.
What about your favorite drill?
Oklahoma, whenever we get to do it, or one-on-ones.
Oklahoma drill, drive drill. I like that. And then one-on-ones for sure.
What have you worked hardest on to improve this offseason?
Definitely been in the weight room more this offseason. Put on 20 pounds. Just lifted and got my squat before 50. Getting bigger.
Favorite movie?
Probably Big Daddy.
What's your favorite memory on the football field?
Definitely the state championship year. I didn't play, but I was on the sideline, and just seeing all that happen was just great.
Definitely state championship. Just celebrating it with all my friends and family. I mean, there was nothing more special than that.
What's a rival school you most want to beat?
Jesuit.
What number do you wear?
55.
Why?
I really like Mike Pouncey and the Pouncey brothers. So.
Favorite TV show right now?
Probably NFL Network.
Which one of your teammates out here hits the hardest?
I don't know yet. Last year it was definitely, we all hit hard. there's no hardest hitter.